Hey Siri, I just lost my job. Can you tell me a joke to cheer me up?
What's the difference between you and a large pizza?
I don't know, what?
A large pizza can feed a family.
Rest up, me! Rest up, me! Up in that bitch in the backseat! Up in that bitch in the way!
Hey bro.
Yo.
What you gonna do if they send you to war?
They can't.
How?
I identify as a woman.
What?
I'm a bitch.
1 year without me or 1 year without video games?
I'm sorry, but you gotta go. I'll see you in 1 year.
You told her straight like that?
Straight like that. Bitch got me fucked up.
Hold on. And I've been in that field.
Damn.
Please don't run off with that jury. You might get...
Damn.
I ain't even gonna say that. You know what it is.
Man, we've been here for like a damn hour. I ain't even heard a motherfucker say boo yet.
Ghosts don't say that.
Who the fuck be saying it? That's some ghost. That's ghost language.
You got it right. I ain't never heard a ghost really say boo. But you know, my hoes be saying that shit to me. That's
hoes. Did you just say hoes? You ain't got no hoes, right? Shut your ass up.
You don't know my fucking life with your long face ass, looking like a scream.
Well,
ass.
I know you ain't talking, but you look like a fat Scotty McCreaney.
Who? Scotty McCreaney? He was on the 10th season of American Idol. But nobody don't watch that shit. You think somebody watch that shit? Boy, you look like Ace Ventura, pet accountant.
What?
Get you already then, let who's there looking ass the fuck about
you
here,
like
boy.
You like Casper the Friendly Ghost, but alive. With fat ass cheeks.
What?
Grown ass man in his 30s with rosy ass cheeks. Grow a beard.
Shit, got
it. Who?
Winston. You look like Lil Yachty, but slower. Matter of fact, your name Lil Houseboat for now on. Fuck
bro,
that.
Did you forget? You don't know how to fight? I'll beat your ass, Ray.
Who ass?
Is there an owl and a donkey somewhere around here?
It better be, because I know you ain't talking to me.
Oh, hell yeah, I am. You know what? In fact, I'm only talking to you for now on exclusively.
To be scared of you and you scared of fucking ghosts. Main thing we ain't supposed to be scared of.
Ain't afraid of no motherfucking ghost. I'll beat a ghost ass.
You can't beat a ghost ass, bro. You can't even touch a ghost.
You don't know what the fuck
how
I can
you
do,
gonna
right?
Beat his
and
ass?
Both of y'all scared asses up. Both of y'all scared
man,
of ghosts.
Man, shut your ass up, because you
and
know
both of y'all
well,
some bitch ass niggas, to be frank with
the
you.
The fuck is Frank? Your fucking name is Winston.
Like I said, Winston ain't scared of shit.
What I wanted to say was a thick girl got the power to set me up. I'm willing to risk my life to go get a link with a thick girl. It could be a 99% chance I die. But that 1% chance, I'm willing to take that chance to go link with a thick girl. A thick girl got the power to set me up. If I ever stop posting, just know a thick girl got me. Because if they send that text, I'm going every time. I don't even care if they an O-block. But for all my thick girls who watching this video, I don't want y'all to think I'm trying to get y'all on my side because I cheat on y'all. I would never be one of them dudes who get on the internet and tell the females what they want to hear because I cheat on y'all. But I am willing to risk my life just to get a link with y'all.